Good morning, dear colleagues. Before my keynote presentation, I wanted to say some words, some minutes, about our special proposal from our institute, International Institute of Cosmic Anthropoecology from Novosibirsk, Russia. Our opinion that everybody from scientist is so as observer, according to strong principle of Tsiolkovsky, Russian scientist, you know about this. All from us is observers on our planet, and everybody could to take something for collaboration, for concentration of scientific forces on great problem, cosmoplanetary change on our Earth. And we propose some fragment of our program to your attention. It is a special program according to the data of our institute and laboratory of helioclimatopathology of Siberian branch of Russian Academy of Medical Science. High solar activity in the period of prenatal human development reduced probability of his longevity and increased risk of development of helio-dependent diseases. It is a new fact of our institute. Many places at our planet with unique helio-geophysical and climatic conditions and cultural historical objects are attached for rest, health, recreation, prevention of many diseases, and geo-geoecological tourism. But main question, what can be opposed for the excess energy of the sun and telluric currents of the Earth? How to protect people with high degree of dependence on solar activity during rest, treatment, and work involved? This is a very important question for everybody, for discussion. It is present the program of creation a network of centers. Centers as geoecological recreation in period of climatic changes of our planet. We use for this some new technology created in our institute. So as the first one is computer prediction of functional human dependence on solar activity at different stages of life cycle. Special program Helios. Second one is diagnostic of individual heliomagnetosensitivity of human organism. This is patented in Russia. So third one is the geophysical magnetic drawing, a map of territories and apartments of hotels with purpose of identify local magnetic anomalous zones. Individual selection of apartments at hotels, rooms, etc. Special using special helioprotective materials for neutralization of sun activity forces, using sunglasses and creams with helioprotective filters, using holographic geoprotective lamps. Using helioprotective water, it is special, my keynote presentation some later. Together with all these proposals, we hope to find a real way for helioecological recreation of people with high level of heliomagnetosensitivity. Now I want to continue with my keynote presentation. Moment in history of our planet, geomagnetic deprivation. What is it, geomagnetic deprivation? Why it is need to know for us? You know, we depends from our star, from our sun, and activity of our sun exists in different sun activity cycles, 22 years. after explosion on the sun, streams of protons, electrons go into our planet. And magnetosphere of our planet is the most important acceptor of heliophysical impacts on the biosphere of the F. It's so, but every year, full vector of magnetic field our planet decrease approximately of 70 nanotesla. Every year with full vector decrease. According to the data of our American colleagues, during last 1,000 years, full vector of magnetic field of our planet decreased. What it means? In period of decreasing of magnetic field, you see this period, increase the impact of different cosmogenic nucleides. For example, chlor-36, in period of decreasing of magnetic field of our planet, decreased level of chlor. Streams of protons go to our biosphere near to biosphere. It is dangerous for all life on our planet. According to the data of our Siberian colleague, Dr. Kuznetsova and Kuznetsov, different periods of sun activity decreasing appeared different anomalies, different genetic mutation. For example, you see, period of decreasing magnetic field disappeared Neanderthal man, for example, appeared different another magnetic animals, different, you see, this is period of decreasing, this is different genetic animals. Also one sample for appearance of Homo erectus, you see, is here. What weight in this period from this decreasing of magnetic field? How I said, it is very, very important question. And maybe together we attempt to find answer. We created special tools for solution of this problem. We created a special computer program, Helios. On the basis that of this program, we include information about real cosmic factors, so as number of wolves, interplanetary magnetic field structure, radioactivity of our sun, etc., during different period of prenatal development, when start in development different functional system of our organism. You see here level number 7. It is dangerous for concrete system. For example, cardiovascular system. In the, if it is impact was on the month 8 or 9, it is dangerous for our brain. For modulation of this situation, we created special device with symbolic name Cosmobiotron. This hypogeomagnetic installation with decreasing full vector of magnetic field approximately 500 times. Oops, sorry. You see here how we decreased level of magnetic field in central part of our device. Here it is decreasing in 500 times. After examination of our volunteers, we've using a special genetic markers, for example, gene D4 control of psychophysiological speed reaction, gene B1, gene TNF. We received a very interesting result about significant dependence from this gene, different functional parameters, electroactivity of our brain, functional activity of different system, endocrine, cardiovascular, etc. And what is very important, appears phenomenon dependence from cosmic period of development of parents of our volunteers, father and mother volunteers. Next generation imprint, influence of cosmic factors at period of prenatal development. So we show it exists in conditions of decreasing magnetic field phenomenon, heliophysical expression of genes, heliophysical expression of genes. And we according to the data of our mathematic from Novosibirsk, Mr. Barikov, we show what our activity of our brain, creativity, work, memory, etc., depends not only from genes, but from real cosmic factors at period of observation. Very important for us to find how change level of balance between stable isotope carbon-13 and carbon-12. It is so is marker of our aging. Ordinary level of carbon-13 decrease with our age, but in condition of geomagnetic deprivation, increase level of carbon-13. So, it was only introduction. Purpose of our research was to develop and to test means for non-medicinal prevention of excessive geomagnetotropic human reaction on the basis of drinking water exposed to a wicked geomagnetic field. You can see objects, those plants, animals, and patients, volunteers. We use different modern methods for realization of our aim. And what do you receive? We created special device. It is a small hypomagnetic chamber, not so big how you look early. It is small chamber. When we put our samples of our water, it is hypogeomagnetic device Troder, created together with our Krasnoyarsk colleague from Russia. It is conditioned so as open cosmos without magnetic field of our planet. Some result what we received in our investigation. When we observe sample of water during very important for us cosmic event, sun eclipse, solar eclipse, we observe how change spectral density or frequency samples of our water before and after solar eclipse. During solar eclipse change principally cosmic situation. In this period increased component of galactic rays from different galaxy, proton with protons of high energy. We show what our water have memory. You know about this. During approximately 1 month, water save memory about interaction between proton on this period. But more interesting, what exists situation when frequency depends from streams of protons before 1 month before registration. You see this phenomenal reaction. when we studied with using polarization light microscope, we can observe different structure, normal water and water after our exposition in our device in hypomagnetic conditions. If using the modern method with high effectivity chromatography, we show difference between control and experimental water. This effect save during some years in this water. When we use plants for our experiment, you can see difference between grow control and experimental plants. And when we used animals, it's rats, with group control group and experimental group, we can see how change level, for example, testosterone, you know, this very important hormone of living system, and another hormone parameters during 3 weeks using of our water. And very important, if you remember, I show to you how increase a level of stable isotope carbon 13 during our experimental work. Here, during 3 weeks, you see rats but using carbon 13, using our water, increase the level of carbon 14. You see this. When we experiment with human cell culture, you can see difference between control culture and experimental culture. You see control and test, how change density of cell during our experiment across 48, 72, etc. I said about solar eclipse. During this moment, we studied level of dependence parameters of cardiovascular system, for example, diastolic pressure, from different cosmic factors, so as proton and electron, different energies. You can see that here, before using of our experimental water, we observe significant direct correlation between levels of protons and level of diastolic pressure. After using our water, we observe another picture. We registered significant correlation with symbol minus. So what it means? When increase level of protons, decrease level of diastolic pressure. We test our water in different situations. For us was very interesting to study a period when change position of star constellation. Here you can observe Orion stand up in Armenia. With using of our water, we shown how change level of dependence, cardiovascular parameters from proton and electron different energies. Together with our Bulgarian colleague, we shown possibility of using of this water for protection of blood from dependence from very strong influence of our sun. It is a sample of blood analyzed. We can observe decreasing level of direct dependence of blood parameters from sun protons. During our presentation in Germany, we have collaboration with our Germany colleagues in Rolandseck. We shown how change levels, level of adenosine triphosphate acid, it is during course of using of our drink water. We observe increasing level of adenosine triphosphate acid. Also one sample. Only after drinking our volunteers 100 milliliter of this water, we observe decreasing of biological age of our volunteers. It is very, for example, for minus 11 years. We start for discussion of this problem, helioprotective water, on the pre-conference workshop in our of OMICS group in our town in Novosibirsk at March of this year. I hope that here we can continue our discussion, because now two companies in Russia started production of this water, company Aquagelios and new company Altinsu from Republic Altai. So we published our material in different American magazines, and we are open for discussion. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you very much for your presentation.